What I have learned this evening is that Tony Hayward will not be severing all ties with BP when he departs as the company's chief executive. Instead, what I expect to be announced alongside the rest of the details of his exit is that he will be nominated as a director of TNK-BP, BP's Russian joint venture. Now, this is significant for a couple of reasons. The first, BP accounts for a quarter of all of BP's production around the world. The second is that the person who is going to replace Tony Hayward as BP's chief executive, the American Robert Dudley, actually used to run the Russian joint venture. He had to step down 2 years ago when he was forced to flee the country amid a falling out between him and the Russian government. So this is incredibly significant news for BP. Tony Hayward has good relationships in Moscow, and it's those good relationships that BP is keen to preserve as part of his stepping down as chief executive of the company. Of course, he's stepping down because of the oil spill in the Gulf of Mexico. He is deemed to have damaged his reputation in the US so badly that he cannot possibly continue to run the company's operations there or oversee the company's operations there. But in Russia, he's still deemed to have very good relationships. And that is why I expect that BP will announce that he is being nominated to the board of that Russian joint venture when it confirms the details of his departure.